Tonight we're at the river, fixing to do a little bit of catfishing, maybe run some limb lines. The water's up a little bit still. It's been raining a lot this year. Maybe we'll do some good. Fixing to get started with a night crawler here. We're in the flat bottom now. We are fixing to set some limb lines out on the river. We've got these hooks, little sinker on there, some line. We're gonna tie it to this limb and then hang it right down in the water, trying to catch some catfish. There's the first one. This one here is getting baited with night crawler piece. Not even a full night crawler, just a pinch of one. Like that right there. Got it down there in the water. Hopefully that's deep enough. Look at the size of that beaver. What is he doing? Nope. Well, I guess all those houses, he's just probably used to people then being down here, huh? All right. You want to get another hook out? You ready? Fish on. Woo. You got that net ready?
Yeah.
He's got a lunker on. What kind of bait were you using? Look at him fighting. That's what I'm talking about. Did you miss him? We got another fish on. What size line do you got?
20.
Huh.
Where's that line, sucker?
Fish number two right there. Right off the bank.
Brett, for the most part, catfish ain't like bass. Once you hook one,
what'd you catch that on, liver?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Right off the bat.
Broke the line. Oh, we may have been something. I can't tell. Afraid he does. Uh-oh. He's tangled up in that other string now. Oh, he got loose. There he is.
Yeah.
Haha.
Yes, Mom.
Good job.
Barely got him hooked.
I think he's wrapped around that line.
Hey. Come on, little buddy. Dang. You're not going to do any more than that, little buddy? There he is. Oh, he's a little guy. He's a little guy, this guy.
He's bait.
You want to keep him?
He's been about to die since he's been in there.
He's seen things. He's got...
We're checking our limb lines. Oh, I lost him. Dang it. I was sitting there untying the hook and I had a fish on. I guess I'll check next time before I start untying the hook. That one's not hooked real well. Let's see if I can't do a little better job putting him in the boat.
Get it.
I got it.
That's all up on this here, ain't it?
Think so. Yep. The ducks. Fish on right here. Yes, sir. Good frying sized fish.
Mm-hmm.
We got a tub of catfish.